And now, Roy Griffin.
With the second pick in the 2012 NFL Draft, the Washington Redskins select Robert Griffin III.
The Redskin.
Interestingly enough, swept the Super Bowl champion Giants the year before when they beat the Super Bowl champion Packers. I guess they just got to play championship teams, and Griffin is ready to do that. Will he solve the quarterback problem in year three for Mike Shanahan, a young man who was 23-17 as a starter at Baylor? But if you want excitement, plays on the ball, and the Redskins need all sorts of that at quarterback.
Somebody went out
there. With Coach Shanahan, Donovan McNabb, and Rex Grossman, and John Beck. Well, now, perhaps, they hope it's all changed, Coach.
No question, and a lot of people don't realize how much pressure is on Robert Griffin. They gave up a lot, the Washington Redskins. I give them credit to go get this young man and address a position where they desperately need help. Remember, this kid runs 4.3. On AstroTurf or grass, I don't care, that's fast. He's a difference maker the way he runs and creates plays. He's a great kid. He's coming from an offense that is totally different than the one he's going to run in Washington. I have a lot of confidence that this is the move that could push the Redskins back into business.
John, I think what led to this was the frustration.
And the organization
of beating the Giants twice this year.
Nothing
to show for it. Beating the Green Bay Packers 2 years ago, eventual Super Bowl champion, nothing to show for it. And Eli Manning, you got to keep up. You're going to be in a cellar year in and year out. Even though you have some pretty good personnel in other spots. Look at RG3, 6-2 and 3-8. I don't.